Santa Ana police released helicopter surveillance video showing the arrest of a 425-pound man wanted in the attempted abduction of a 10-year-old boy.